important thing is, who is investigating who? How can I sit over my own case? I knew that that case is not going to come out anything successful, because how can the House of Representatives probe the Minister of Niger Delta, who is, many of them are his friends in their so-called party? And you, I'm going to play this voice clip for you to know. He, Akpabio, is saying that the House of Representatives are not even part of the NDC, even if they are the ones misappropriating and squandering the funds from the region. And when he made that statement, they made every effort to stop him from speaking. They forced him not to speak and asked him to off his mic. Listen to this voice clip.
Who are even the greatest beneficiaries? It's you people now.
Okay.
If you look at your chairman.
I know there is hunger in the land. Let us start knowing who are we. 15 years ago, we are talking about 2020. 2020 is here. Nothing has changed. Not that the road is better. Not that the electricity is constant. Not that we have water. We provide water for ourselves. Please, let us change our mentality. Because the current youth now are the ones getting ready to take over leadership. If